Hello friends, now I will teach you the network category. In the network category, we have PAN, LAN, MAN and WAN. PAN, Personal Area Network. Personal Area Network is a very small network. We can create this network using the Wi-Fi or data cable or all others like as Bluetooth or what. PAN is the very small data network. We can create it anywhere and anytime. The Bluetooth is the best example of the PAN use the wireless network and USB cable is the best for the wired network. Now let we see the example. PAN is the example is Bluetooth. We are connecting the mobile to mobile using the Bluetooth is the example of wireless and we are connecting the mobile to the computer using Bluetooth and we can create the network use the USB cable to PC and mobile. Now LAN, local area network. Local area network is the medium area network. Like as we can create the network in the some type of area and we can create the network in many more computers and laptops or PCs. Like as office, school or any small companies have a LAN area network. LAN area network is based on the medium X modem or hub or switches. In the LAN area network, the hubs are there. There are using the many type of topology like as a ring topology, star topology or tree topology. Let's have see the example. The example of the LAN area network is one office. There are connected with the there are many more computers are there which is connected with each other like as and included the hub, switch, printer and many more other devices. In one building are there and it is like as it is company and it is connected. There are many more computers and PCs are there and printers, many more devices are there and it is connected with each other. All other example is there. Our laptop is connected with the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi router is wireless and this the Wi-Fi router is connected with the wire. It's also called as a LAN area network. Now main area network. Metropolitan area network. Main area network is a combination of the LAN area network. The main area network is same as a LAN area network but it is a larger than a LAN area network. Let we see the example. Our college campus is the best example of the main area network, which have many more buildings are there and each buildings are connected with each other. And companies have different branches and it is connected with each other. Now wide area network. Wide area network is the biggest area network of the world and it is a combination of the WAN. WAN is a wired or wireless. If WAN area network is the wire, it is used the fiber optic and it is wireless, it is used the infrared microwave technology transmission. For that in WAN area network, is a distance is more. Let us see the example. The WAN area network is in there. The internet is the best example of the WAN area network.